near the end. Now let's float. Because you're not really, you're doing the same drift that we was doing all day.
Yeah. Yeah.
Except for you're just getting further out.
Yeah.
And what happens is, out west is somewhere like that last hole you're at, is half the river's going the same speed.
Mm-hmm.
You'll have a whole river going the exact same speed, so then you get further out.
Okay.
So you're just fishing out further.
Okay.
But what you want to do, if you get into it, there you go. You can do this and get you smaller. You can cut it off, see? You can cast it off. Yeah. And it's like casting that rock.
Yep.
So, okay, we'll go to the next rock. Go to that rock. Or that rock up. You okay?
Yeah. And so then you're using that other hand to determine how much you're going to let go.
Or, like I said, you go slower than more line guys. But, you just play. You know,
yeah.
So I get paper plates. Okay, throw a paper plate right there. Throw
yep.
on that. Throw on that.
Yep.
And then, like I said, I feel like I can throw it, you know, wherever I want.
Yeah.
I mean, the first time.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.